Hey everyone, this is the Titan campaign. It is now live. We are crowdfunding through community effort on our own website, the manufacturing, design, tooling, and ultimately testing and shipping of the titanium-cased Titan biosensing magnet implant. Let's talk a little bit about what that means. So a few years ago, we tried to do an M31 titanium nitride PVD coated magnet implant for sensory applications. So implanting it in fingertips is the most common location for that kind of thing. And it went well for about a year. And then we found that there were some problems, and we ended up just taking it down and not selling any more of them. The problem is with the way that the coating is applied and the way that the coating adheres to the surface and other issues. So you can see that right here. This is the M31. It is 3 millimeters by 1 millimeter. And it was successful in that it did the job of sensing. It allowed you to get another sense, a magnetic sensory enhancement. So, many years have passed since then, and we've since come out with the XG3. That is this one here. That is a 3 by 13 millimeter glass encased magnet implant, and that's very much the same kind of techniques we use for encasing our transponder products. But it's not small. It's meant for usually lifting applications, things like that. It doesn't go well into most people's fingers. So, we had kind of given up a little bit on the idea of a sensing magnet that was, more permanent, more guaranteed against failure. A common problem with finger magnets and sensing magnets is the coating failure. So, over time, though, we had some communication on our forum. Some community members we're discussing things, and I posted about some work I was trying with polymers to coat magnets, and specifically our old M31 stock. And ultimately, the idea came around to why don't just go for broke and make a titanium encased magnet implant, something that's the titanium casings are used in pacemakers and medical devices. The whole process is ISO certified. So, I said, yeah, okay, let's try that. And we made calls and located medical grade facilities and had discussions with them and set up tooling and contracts. And now we're here at this point where we're going to make a batch run of Titan sensing magnets. So that's the basics of the campaign. Definitely check out the perks on the page, as well as frequently asked questions, and participate in the forum. I'll have a link to forum discussion about the campaign on the campaign page. Thanks, everyone, and I look forward to making this with you. The site might be called Dangerous Things, but remember, safety first.